Okay, guys, so before we start today's episode, I thought we'd let you guys know about the new format. And the new format is...
Not having other around.
I knew that was going to come.
Let's see how that works. And maybe by the time we have our other podcast launch, there'll only be Kautuk and me.
And then when the final one happens, I want to see how y'all both react. Which one is getting dropped?
No, but Thakur, you wanna just make this? You and I. Are you ready?
Yeah.
We can make this.
Do it.
Can you tell me what is it?
Aam papdi.
But it's aam papdi mixed with... Kautuk, tu hai kya mawali bhai? Wo jo Red FM pe alag alag khana khata hai. Because our, by the way, our entire Reddit, subreddit is full of chocolate Maggi. With some shit like spaghetti with blue blah.
So glad this has happened.
Disgusting. Anyway, so let's not get sidetracked. Let me quickly tell you guys what the new format is. Firstly,
also tell us what the new format is.
Yeah. This is all improvised, guys. We make up the format as it goes. It's like Fireball. And Joey and Chandler play. Anyway, so the reason we needed a new format is after about 230 episodes of Big Question Plus, the internet said so, we've run out of personal stories. No new personal stories have happened also.
We've also run out of repeating the personal stories.
Yeah.
Because at least half our episodes are repeats, essentially.
No, so the idea is now that it'll still be a weekly format. Don't worry about that. We usually begin the episode by telling each other about our week that went by. What interesting, random, weird, absurd, funny facts happened during the week. And then we proceed to tell each other about one thing on the internet that we have watched, read, seen, or heard of. And we come and talk about it. So in the truest sense of the internet said so, I think this format is more in line. Today is our first test of this new format. So let us know in the comments what you think about the format. I mean,
wait for it to end. Just now, don't write.
Don't say right now. Wait for it to end and let us know if this new format works. And yeah, chalo karte. Hold up. Hello and welcome to another episode of The Internet Said So, a show where we take random, weird, absurd facts, tell trivia, personal stories, and we talk about it. And now launching our new format is 2.0.
Why is there the same intro for something that
because
have to come up with?
Firstly, guys, let me tell you what's happened to me. I'm unwell. Okay, I have saw fever.
It is true.
और अगर मैं कल तक ठीक नहीं हुआ तो मेरे को टेस्ट कराना पड़ेगा. So please pray and hope that it's not delta, lambda.
Yeah, he's got all the symptoms, right? All the symptoms. You've got like a cold. You've got
cold cough.
He's got all the symptoms of a flu.
And or delta variant because it's the same except plus fever.
Common cold or flu ka bhi wahi hai, bro.
Which?
But it just gives my voice a very Kabir Bedi quality.
Oh, Kabir Bedi of all.
Oh, once, listen, if great I would exchange my voice with anybody, I'd pick Kabir Bedi.
Really? What? Kabir not Bedi like Salim Ghaus and not Salim Ghaus or anybody like that.
No,
dude.
Kabir Bedi. Who the fuck is the Kabir's guy who Bedi, spoke about? I have no idea who is. Salim.
But,
Salim Ghaus, huh? Boy.
Kabir Bedi, dude, they turned the bass up to 10 and then they just left it. They went home. Like, kya voice hai, dude? Damdar.
Dude, I don't think he needs a mic.
He done.
It's too good. So anyway, kaisa raha tum log ka week? Kya kiya tum log ne? Jab se last 100th episode khatam hua. By the way, guys, thank you for showering so much love and affection on that 100th episode. I think we took few days to just recover from it. It was a lot of fun. So thank you for showing up. Thank you for all your super chats. And yeah, if you want to continue to support the channel, we have our Insta Mojo link in the description. So if you're feeling generous, please go ahead and give us less tax wala super chat.
Minus the what are the multiple structures?
Let it be. It's just 2 rupaye haath mein aata hai. So agar avoid karna hai to 4 rupaye direct de do.
Main Sher Shah dekha, bro.
Kyun?
Oh, nice.
क्योंकि
मैं ऐसा पीवीसी का फैन है ना, ये सब ऐसा परमवीर चक्र नहीं रही, परमवीर चक्र और ये सब का फैन है मैं ऐसा कुछ भी देख लिया
मेरे बेसन के नीचे पीवीसी लगाता हूँ और कुछ
नहीं लगाता हूँ. सो लाइक सो आई विल वॉच ऑल दिस लाइक आई थिंक
डिड यू जस्ट से तू परमवीर चक्र का फैन है.
मतलब इवन द शो लाइक चेतन आनंद वाला लाइक यू नो सो लाइक इवन लाइक व्हेन आई वॉच लक्ष्य एंड लाइक आई वॉच लाइक व्हाट इज दैट गाजी अटैक
दैट वाज माय पॉइंट दैट आई वाज गोइंग टू ब्रिंग आउट इज बिकॉज़ यू सेड शेरशाह And I ended up watching Lakshmi. By the way, I'm on this spree where I'm watching old movies again.
Yeah, yeah, same. Okay. I saw Lagan, bro.
Bro, I saw Lagan. First Fast and the Furious.
No, bro, I'm watching like old, old movies. Dude, I watched Dil To Pagal Hai.
Main Awara Pagal
Lagan. Dil To Pagal Hai. Lagan. Phir wo Bridge of Spies. Phir wo Post. फिर मैं कल सली देखा ब्रो, खाली होगा टाइम पास के लिए.
टॉम हैंक्स का कर रहा है.
नो, सो यू वुड थिंक अबाउट इट बट दैट्स नॉट इट. मैं एक यू नो व्हाट्स हैपेंड, मैं 3-4 दिन पहले कुछ तो एक रेफरेंस ढूंढ रहा था मिशन इम्पॉसिबल से, तो मैं सब मिशन इम्पॉसिबल का फिल्म्स देख लिया. फिर मैं टॉम से टॉम क्रूज से टॉम हैंक्स गया है. और मैं सब ऐसा
फिर मैं फिर उसके बाद टॉम ऑल्टर का कौन सा पिक्चर देखा नहीं, तो मैं टॉम एंड जेरी.
फिर मैं फिर तो मैं लगान भी देख लिया ब्रो, पता नहीं क्या. बट सो सेम थिंग ठाकुर दैट यू आर गोइंग
एंड आई सो व्हेन आई वॉच लक्ष एनीवे वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट बॉलीवुड मूवीज एवर टू बी मेड एंड वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट बॉलीवुड वॉर फिल्म्स बिकॉज़ दे हैव यूज्ड एंड शोन वॉर सो वेल बिकॉज़ लाइक लक्ष इज अबाउट नॉट जस्ट रितिक बट ऑल द पेरिफेरी कैरेक्टर्स ब्रो व्हिच आई फेल्ट वाज अ लिटिल मिसिंग इन शेरशाह. Obviously, it's a Vikram Batra biopic, so he will be the main focus. Nothing to, not against that, but I felt it seemed like a longer version of that Abhishek Bachchan portion from LOC.
Yeah.
But it was the same.
He was Vikram Batra character. And LOC.
Yeah.
He was Vikram Batra. So, but what I liked about it is I like the battle sequences even in Shersha. Like they've been shot fairly well and fairly also on another note, I'm going to hand you all something on a silver platter. In the spirit of all of this, while I was watching, I also tried watching and only managed to watch 17 minutes of 70 Bhuj.
Or 17?
17. 17 of Bhuj.
So save credits.
Oh my God.
Bhuj. Bhuj the Pride of India.
Wait, why did you turn it off?
I saw a review and I just saw the review ka first line. Bhuj the Pride of India is patriotic even before the movie starts. But like inherently they have not changed, but whatever bits I saw, I didn't really enjoy. Thoda funny lag raha tha, main has raha tha thoda beech mein.
Bro, bahut kharab
hai. The story of Bhuj was the villagers and a whole lot of women who came in to help repair the tarmac and everything.
Yeah.
Right? That was the story. Those were your main people. They've made about Ajay Devgan.
Yeah, yeah. And also, can I just tell you, like, pehle to ye, like, I'm saying there is CG and then there is CG and then there is, like, computer graphics and then there's Windows paint, you know, like I'm saying, dude, there is in the first four and a half minutes. Okay. There is a Pakistani Air Force plane and an Indian Air Force plane. That's in the middle of an aerial dogfight.
Hmm.
All right. They're doing moves that are not possible even on computer graphics. Okay. Like it's just
like what?
Like it's impossible. I can't even tell you. He's flying upward, which is fine, but then suddenly he breaks through and comes down, then he goes, then they both go past each other. Not, you know how in Top Gun they had that scene where, you know, they were up, one plane was on top of the other order. Here this is none of that. It defies all physics. They've gone past each other with their thrusters next to each other and they're like,
one second, this. Yeah, Ajay ji chala rahe plane.
Nahin, Ajay ji nahin chala rahe. Dusra hai. Koi aur hai. It's in the opening scene. So, it's...
Wow, how did Bhuj I not watch? I just forwarded. I just wanted to keep forwarding.
But how much of Bhuj have you seen? How much of it have you seen?
I saw that part where Ajay Devgan comes in and does Bolo Zuba Kesari to the Pakistani army. Oh, shit! No, sab yahan se nikal jao.
But you know, all the tropes of... I mean, even in Shershah has those tropes of border where they talk to the Pakistani commander, where...
Wo to Laksh mein bhi hai. That is... That used to happen. I mean,
yeah, because you're on a frequency, right? So, yeah. But the trope of it always being a witty, like, you know, conversation, like a conversation where you have a comeback on the other person.
But you'll have line. To, I'm not, otherwise, tu thodi, haan, kya kar raha hai? Nahin, chal, chill kar raha ho. Tera Srinagar le highway capture karne ki socha. Aur tera kya rahe, bas, main chill kar raha ho, abhi thoda, khana wana khake aaya, Dimple ke saath. Ye dil mange more.
Also, my thing with, is that, if you are doing the Dimple character, I think add more meat to it. Like, it's just like it
no, by the way, is it just me or is Kiara Advani in every movie nowadays?
I don't know.
You don't know Kiara Advani?
I don't know.
In the last, like, whatever, 6 months, year, any Bollywood movie that I'm hearing about, is about to release or has just started filming, they all have Kiara Advani in it.
Yeah, yeah. And also, she's done a lot of OTT movies. Like,
she's just everywhere.
There was one in Netflix, which she did. And then there was one in between. And then this one. Yeah, but she's in a lot of movies.
But you know, like, one thing I must tell you, that while watching any of these movies, I mean, Shersha especially, because when you were watching a biopic, this is the typical thing we'll do, to Google pe jayega, fir aur thoda research karega, aur dekhega, aur padhega, maza aata na karne. And to think that Vikram Batra was all of 24.
Yeah.
24, bro. You need some serious balls. Tum log kabhi ja paate army mein? Tumhare hai GMAD?
ट्राई तो किया था बट एयरफोर्स ट्राई किया था
बट मेरे में आई डोंट थिंक मेरे में वो गट्स
है ट्राई एयरफोर्स ट्राई किया था
इट्स इनसेन लाइक
अगर तू मेरा स्टैंड अप देखता तो तेरे को मालूम पड़ता कि मेरा ये स्टोरी है
नो बट डूड सो द विक्रम बत्रा थिंग सो इन 2015 मी एंड सम फ्रेंड्स हैड गॉन टू लद्दाख एंड दे हैव अ वॉर म्यूजियम इन लद्दाख
जस्ट गोना टॉक अबाउट दैट
या सो आई गॉन टू दैट म्यूजियम इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल म्यूजियम इफ यू गेट द चांस डू गो एंड in that museum, one of the things was a photo of Vikram Batra. And in that, underneath the photo, there was a plaque. And the plaque told you the story. And dude, as I'm reading this, right, I'm like, oh my goosebumps. God. Yeah, goosebumps. And I was dude, just the description on a plaque. I was like, this should be a movie. Yeah. Just that description.
Yeah, but I'm saying you read, you just go and read. Like, I'm genuinely like a big like follower and fan of a lot of the Armed Force stories and stuff like that. But if you actually go and read any of the Paramveer Chakra ka, just the citation.
Yeah.
Which is a very correctly written.
It's available online.
Yeah, just the citation will blow your mind. Forget the actual story, because the citation is very like correctly, like, you know, showed unbelievable bravely to take down, you know, like that's how they write it. And it will still blow your mind, dude. Any of the citations.
Speaking of Ladakh, Adar is in Ladakh as we speak. My parents just got back from it. And Ladakh ka ek scene hai where any movie you watch, right? Like just, kyunki jab tak ye jaan mein humne wahi shoot kiya tha. That's the first time I actually ended up going there. It's another feeling when you go to the War Museum, when you go to Siachen, you go to Dras, Kargil, whatever, just to be in that presence is something else. Bro. I've not felt that vibe.
It's just such a unique environment. Na? Like the way the terrain, the multicolored sand.
It's purple sky for no fucking reason. purple sky. Aaj purple hai bhai sky. Kal kya hai? Arre kal blue. Uske baad yellow. And कुछ तो हो रहा है ऊपर magnetic field ये कुछ मिल रहा है कुछ उधर हो रहा है और purple हो गया है bro. Earth का magnetic field रे festival नहीं. So
we had stayed at Pangong Lake and like right at the lake they had these tents. Okay and so.
When did you go? Did you go after Three Idiots or before Three Idiots?
No. After Three Idiots, 2015. So after Three Idiots, but not with the Three Idiots. Like it wasn't like, oh, because of Three Idiots.
No, because apparently I haven't been there in very long. I haven't been there in extremely long. But at the Pangong Lake now, those three stools of Three Idiots are there.
I don't think it was before. वो पूरा जितना फुनसुक वांगडू वाला सीन सब उधर किया था उसके बाद पब्लिक पागल हो गया बेसिकली जो दिल चाहता है ने गोवा को किया जो जिंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा ने स्पेन को किया थ्री इडियट्स के 10 मिनट के सीन ने पैंगोंग को किया बट पैंगोंग का यू नो इट्स सो क्रेजी लेक का 40% पार्ट इज इन इंडिया एंड 60% इज इन चाइना ठीक है इंडिया साइड सॉल्टी है और चाइनीज साइड मीठा है
like a good mixed veg soup.
मतलब ऐसा क्यों? But even there, like when you see the confluence of Indus and Zanskar, संगम किसका है? इंडस का संस्कार है ना,
वो भी अलग कलर एक, अलग कलर एक, यू कैन टेल बिकॉज इट्स वन इज डार्कर, आई थिंक आई फॉरगेट व्हिच वन इट इज, बट इनसेन दो.
Yeah,
देखा, लेकिन तू देखा शेरशाह कौतुक?
No, I didn't see शेरशाह. I didn't get time to see it. But I was reminded of that.
People are
also can I just say in the love scenes, you know, when Vikram Batra is young, he has chapoed Shah Rukh. Chapoed.
So, you know, that was my least favorite part of the film.
Yeah, obvio, because there's no meat to it. I'm saying even Kiara's character, like this film doesn't pass any Bechdel test or anything like that. Like,
there is
absolutely no, I mean, Rakhi has more of a role in Border than...
मैंने फॉरवर्ड कर दिया ब्रो आधा पार्ट, विच अगेन ब्यूटी ऑफ ओटीटी. ठीक है, थिएटर में मैं बाहर पॉपकॉर्न लेने जाना पड़ता, कुछ ना कुछ करना पड़ता, इधर सीधा फॉरवर्ड.
नो नो,
एंड देयर इज अ गुड 15 मिनट पोर्शन, एंड इफ यू टेक दैट आउट इट हैज नो बेयरिंग ऑन द फिल्म.
एग्जैक्टली द सैड पार्ट अबाउट इट, राइट? बिकॉज देयर इज नो नैरेटिव आर्क ओवर देयर. एंड हियर्स द रियली, लाइक ऑल दैट सीन ऑफ हिम इज जस्ट स्टैंडिंग एंड ही इज लाइक, यू नो, डूइंग दैट that like Shah Rukh-ness from, you know, which is just probably imbibed into actors of that stripe, and I don't know, because the rest of the film he's very good.
No, I was actually pleasantly surprised by
he was very good for the rest of the film.
Wo isko bhi kuch student of the year kar dega, but like he was way surpassed expectations quite a bit.
Yeah, he was fairly good. I mean, he was very good for the rest of the film. Just this like romantic scenes and all, I don't know. But but I thought film shot really well. It's not Uri, because Uri was even, the screenplay was also watertight. Dude, genuinely.
I remember seeing the trailer of Bhuj when it dropped. And the trailer was some 5 minutes long, dude. It was the whole film, like in a trailer. And it was crazy. I was like, oh, ye movie to dekhna hai, dude.
And then how have you not seen it? God.
पाकिस्तान साइड एंड देन मरने के पहले मतलब शी रियली लाइक says that she loves India and all of that, aur fir banti hai aisa kuch. To sorry spoiler in case you still,
but yeah, main wo trailer dekha, I was like, oh my god, this is the pulp movie that you want, right? With
but it's not pulp. It's not pulp.
Trailer to bahut pulp.
Please understand, because
there's like dancing and there's like Sanjay Dutt.
Dude, like pulp in a good way is understandable. This was just like, see, Border.
Yeah, Border also
pulp in a good way.
Yeah, because there's yelling, there's screaming, there's a mix of everything. There's patriotism, jingoism.
Yeah, it's full jingo.
ठीक है, but मैं अभी भी ऐसे करके खुशी खुशी देखता हूँ Border.
Border तो हंडो पी.
I don't feel the same way for LOC Kargil. Same director, JP दत्ता ही बनाया. But I love Kargil. वो के बारे में बहुत पढ़ा है, बहुत ये है, but movie didn't do anything for me. Like it was very like drab, you know, compared to this. And that's the difference, I think, where Shersha is more in line of your Border, your Laksh to a certain extent. And not Bhuj. Bhuj is just screaming and stuff.
Oh, actually, dude, is Bhuj toh is, I'm telling you, it is, you can't get through it. You cannot get, I watched 20 minutes in two intervals. Also, whatever, okay, the guys, 17 minutes that I've seen it in two intervals. You're not this.
So you watch once for 9 minutes and once for 6 minutes.
It is so, because opening raid, right? Like there's just, it is so horribly bad. Like this Ajay Devgan is running or something like that, and there's a plane that has blown up. No, there is a plane. I'm sure at some point in the film he runs from a plane. But there is a plane that has blown up 7 feet away from him. And nothing has happened to him.
You know, I don't think it's an Ajay Devgan movie unless he comes like this on two planes. Because he has saved it. He has done bike, gaadi, bail gaadi, everything. Now on the two planes, Ajay Devgan.
And it is so... Like, my curiosity has even peaked. It didn't even, like, it the graph, the parabola of it was so short, was like, can I get through it or not? Because it just went like that. Because there's another scene where Sanjay Dutt and the army chief or whatever goes to catch. They found 10 spies in India. Okay. They're hanging out in one place. Okay. In one
all
small,
10 of them.
All 10 of them. They're hanging out together in one place. Okay, there are these 10 informants. Like, I don't know. Okay, so this Ajay Devgan goes.
Just one spy in Shankari at any given point.
Oh, he has to blend in na, with the crowd.
Ajay Devgan gets there and kills all of them. Okay, like, and he's done all of this, like, you know, held a metal sheet to stop a bullet.
Pilot, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Why is he going for physical combat in bars?
It's not a bar. It's not a bar.
You plane me upar ja aur bar ko bomb kar. Wo hai tera speciality.
And they've tried to copy that, you know, that iconic fucking outstanding Pearl Harbor shot where you follow the
bomb.
That's
what it reminded me of.
Yeah. You know, where you've tried to copy that Pearl Harbor, and they've done it so badly because the perspective of the bomb
fun fact out of memory, right? You know why that torpedo thing became so important is because when the ships were docked at Pearl Harbor, sidetracking, were docked at Pearl Harbor, the reason the Allies, the Americans, not the Allies, thought that there wouldn't be any attack is because the water was very shallow. Too shallow for torpedoes to go.
Those to come through, yeah.
Right? And they're like, thodi Japan idhar aake karega, hoega nahi. The main guy was in charge of the island, chill kar raha tha wo din, soya tha. Tere anti-aircraft guns ones lage nahi the. But little did he know, Japanese people actually created a different torpedo that worked better in shallow water. So that's why that one shot became so important, that this is the thing you thought wouldn't happen. Guess what, Bencho? Tum log wahi kar rahe.
But that's what. So in this, now that you're talking about anti-aircraft guns, okay. Ajay Devgan has run. This has all happened in 17 minutes, by the way. This is an entire film. This
He's
has happened
with an anti-aircraft gun.
No, he has run to an anti-aircraft gun. Okay. And then he is shooting and he's turned it 180 degrees. And the bullets have gone and all of that. To a point where he shot one plane down that has gone and come crashed into our own airbase.
Sala Ajay help kar raha hai.
So, it's so bad. It is so bad. And then finally, Ajay Devgan falls flat or something like that. And then, like that, okay. The shot is like that, okay. And the blood and all. And then suddenly he just opens his eyes, okay. And then the camera pans. I'm like, what is happening? Why is this shot here? There is nothing.
Oh my God. अरे पैसे फेंकने के लिए बाबा तेरे को
ब्रो अरे बट किधर हो हॉटस्टार पे हॉटस्टार पे पैसे फेंक रहे
हैं आई वाज जस्ट गोइंग टू कम टू दैट आई फील लाइक बोथ दीस मूवीज आई हैव वन थिंग इन कॉमन व्हिच इज दैट दे वुड बी एंजॉयड सो मच मोर इन अ थिएटर
इन चंदन इन स्टॉल
या बिकॉज़ अ थिएटर इज वेयर लाइक द साउंड डिजाइन द स्केल द वॉर ऑल ऑफ दैट कम्स
बट ये हुआ ना रिलीज कौन सा पिक्चर है अभी इसका
बेल बॉटम या
two very different pronunciations of the same word. अरे bro, ये भी हो रहा है ना चेहरे भी हो रहा है थिएटर में रिलीज
क्या चेहरे गुलाबी
चेहरे नहीं that's आंखें गुलाबी
शराबी नजरों की तोबा
अरे it's आंखें शराबी
तो ठीक है ये तो
wait one second staying on this theme I have to tell you one thing so
watch Balboa playing turtles back in dress cinema is enjoyed most
PVR
Bell Bottom
man oh by the way Bell Bottom is also one of those movies where he has a mustache and that's the movie that's how you know it's a good one
sir isme na kuch alag
mera character growth hai kyunki mere face se ho raha character growth
sir इसमें मेरा कैरेक्टर ग्रोथ है नहीं सर आपके कैरेक्टर का फेशियल ग्रोथ है
दैट्स गुड वॉच बेल बॉटम व्हाई इज योर अक्षय कुमार बिकम स्लोअर
आई नेवर सेड इट्स अक्षय कुमार
आई अंडरस्टैंड बेल बॉटम
अभी वो कुछ भी ला रहा था हाउ डू
यू नो मैं मैचिंग ला रहा था
Imagine she... Lara Dutta saying Lara Dutta like Lara Dutta.
Lara Dutta.
But she looks exactly like Indira. Indira Gandhi. She what? Looks quite identical with her makeup and all. Crazy. So, any passing comments? Final comments?
No. I have to tell you, tangent, but relevant.
Relevant tangent.
Staying on the theme of 15th August. So,
on 23rd August.
No, 15th August hua Mumbai ka unlock. Okay.
Kahan?
Unlock.
Unlock ho gaya?
Unlock ho gaya.
Mere ko bola nahi.
So people were like, Sunday tha and it was unlock. So Siddhi and I were like, chal, let's go. And
traffic mein jaate.
Jaate choda traffic mein. We had some work, okay, in Bandra. So, and then we were in Bandra. So we said, okay, let's go. And I had to get jeans because for 1.5 years, I haven't bought a jeans. Okay, so... we went to
Levi's.
No, एक सेकंड Levi's गए Levi's पे one offer था. Dude, we walked in and it looked like people had robbed the place.
Hali?
They had robbed it. They hadn't taken, they had robbed. Okay, ऐसा कपड़ा बिखरा था. Sales people were sir.
But in that store also there was bell bottom jeans.
Bell bottom. Watch bell bottom.
We're asking her कि size में है क्या सर 40 के ऊपर सब है बाकी कुछ नहीं है क्योंकि चोरी हो गया
हाँ ठीक है दे दो
because if you are above 40 waist you can't run fast enough to steal it
dude they have you know what has happened it's like it was like an apocalypse wala scene it was like I felt
no
like,
but I can imagine yeah
bro we were all waiting right this is within 5 hours of everything unlocking पब्लिक उठा के ऐसा क्रेडिट कार्ड फेंक के पे कर
जो लेकिन रास्ते पे तू नोटिस कर लास्ट एक हफ्ते से इतना ट्रैफिक है मैं सैटरडे बाहर गया लोखंड वाला से पार्ला एक्चुअल ट्रैवलिंग डिस्टेंस इज 5.5 किलोमीटर एट बेस्ट
यस
कितना टाइम लगा गेस
एक घंटा मिनिमम
1 घंटा 45 मिनट
आई विल टेल यू
4 bars ऑफ पेट्रोल रिड्यूस इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर आईज लाइक यूजुअली यू लुक देयर और अरे कम हो गया मेरे आंखों के सामने ऐसे 4 नीचे गए ब्रो
आई बीन शूटिंग अ लॉट ओके डूड आई हैव ड्रिवन फ्रॉम बैंड्रा टू खोजा ओके आरामनगर ओके
सर इधर कैसे नहीं जाने का
2 hours and 22 minutes it has taken me to drive
to bro they Khoja. Don't call it Khoja for nothing
for no reason yeah
it is
if you reach Khoja in 20 minutes
yeah there's no fun in it
so yeah that happened dude and we still haven't got the jeans because we had to give it for alteration because it was size 40 like kam karo please
abhi kitna tu 4 inch kam kara raha hai
Levi's nahi I was joking basically mila yeah, ek jeans mila
tu aur Siddhi saath mein pehen rahe ho jeans sir
no but we didn't get
tu pehna Siddhi there's more space you also come
we didn't get a second jeans because they just didn't have it to abhi wapas jane ka alteration
to tera 1x1 use hi nahi hua fir
nahi hua wahi
to sirf one
तो तेरा ऑफर वैलिड है तेरे को जीन दिया नहीं है
नहीं ऑफ खत्म आई मीन दिस इज लाइक ये
ना ऑफर है ना जींस
ब्रो इट वाज क्रेजी आई कांट बिलीव लाइक पीपल वर लिटरली यू नो देयर वाज अ लाइन आउटसाइड द नाइकी स्टोर देयर वाज अ लाइन एंड सो पीपल लाइक रिक्शास आर स्टॉपिंग पीपल आर गेटिंग आउट एंड जॉइनिंग द लाइन राइट एंड Siddhi एंड आई आर लाउडली सेइंग कि क्यों खड़ा है पब्लिक इधर एंड देयर लाइक चुप बैठ इधर ऑफर चल रहा
है बाय द वे वन फ्री टेंजेंशियल टू टेंजेंशियल टॉपिक is talking about offers Jack and Jones yaar dekho brand
yeah
matlab hai abhi bhi to un log ka idhar Bandra mein store hai na they used to have this yearly like what do you call that sale
I know
what is that just because everything is 4 rupees some shit like that theek hai
it used to be under after which is that post production studio
yeah.
oh god so, no 6 o'clock in the morning dude line
no it starts but here's the catch not just other clothes at dirt cheap prices but they have cameras inside that project whatever's happening inside on a screen outside
oh my god
so Jack and Jones uske bahar ek screen hai jahan par dikh raha hai ki log jump maar rahe hain kapde le rahe hain ye mera matlab not literally but almost like that
so yes literally
main udhar wo kaun sa aeroplane garden ke udhar signal pe atka aur mere paas kuch karne ke liye nahi hai to main dekh raha hu ye screen pe ki andar kya chal raha hai Dude, yeah, it was nuts.
Dude, there's you know, it's like a, outside. It's like an airport line that sets outside the shop on Linking Road and goes it's all the way around the block.
It's an Indian and it airport starts line, at, which means it's a semicircle, not even a line.
And it, so it goes around the loopers and it goes around the building and it starts, they start lining up at 6:30 a.m.
Yeah. And it goes well into the night, by the way. That
अबे SV रोड तक लाइन थी सिर्फ, ठीक है? वहाँ से जाके नहीं उनसे स्टार्ट होते।
ठाकुर, speaking of शेरशाह सब मेरा तो हो गया। क्या किया तूने?
मेरा हो गया।
मेरा हो गया, guys. I have brought my thing for the week. Keeping format wise, तूने क्या किया?
Format wise, मैं एक काफी black hole में घुस गया हूँ on the Mars mission by NASA, and not just NASA. There's two. There's one is by NASA, which is supposed to be in the early 2030s. That's when they're planning. And there's another non-government organization called Mars One. So in log ne bahut time pehle chalu kar diya tha. Their idea is to build a society on Mars.
Gokul Dham.
So alag alag type ki lege. No, so they paani essentially.
Paani hai.
पानी है मतलब
सोसाइटी में पानी है लोधा बना रहा है
नहीं नहीं लोधा नहीं बना रहा है नहीं ये वाला जिसके बारे में बोल रहा हूँ सो दे हैव एसेंशियली व्हाट दे हैव डन दे स्टार्टेड अ फ्यू इयर्स बैक राइट वेयर इट्स अ ग्लोबल सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस दैट टेक्स सो अर्लियर यू हैव लैक्स ऑफ पीपल कैन राइट इन एंड यू नो यू हैव टू मीट अ सर्टेन क्राइटेरिया देन फ्रॉम देयर यू गेट शॉर्टलिस्टेड फर्दर इनटू the thousands from thousands you get further shortlisted to 100 now these 100 go through five step process one is basically what expertise you are bringing to the table yourself now it's not like tu kya karta hai nahi main aise unemployed hu kuch nahi kuch to hona chahiye right then you're passed through medical test because you need to have very proper medical records like you can't be a smoker tu ye nahi kar sakta wo nahi kar sakta breathing problem nahi blah 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 then finally they go into after medical was your psychological training like how because a lot about staying on Mars is the fear of isolation right because Mars tu malad mein nahi hai ki nikal ke aa gaya Mars mein
almost the same terrain wise
utna time lagega and terrain wise also but you can't like come back so the psychological pressures etc that you're going to be under then these people are taken 24 are put into groups to see how they will like interpersonal relationship basically Big Boss but on a more cosmic level and what NASA this is Mars One but what NASA started doing is now they have opened applications up for people in India not India on in the world to come and apply where they will be simulated they'll have to stay in simulated Martian environment to see the effects on people so that they can then better create technologies and plans for when the actual manned missions to Mars happen. It's nuts.
When you were talking about this, minus the psychological profiling, it is all the criteria that you need to go to Canada as well.
Yeah.
Same.
No, it's also all the criteria you need to have on Big Boss. It's just the scale is very different.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's on a more cosmic level because think about this you know even currently right now Mars pe to apne teen rover hai India ka ek hai fir tera curiosity hai aur abhi jo recently 6 mahine 3 mahine pehle land hua na Perseverance right so what they are also doing is that along with this that the lead up to manned missions to Mars they are doing collection of rock samples so basically your Perseverance jo rover hai it landed in a place called the Jarkov or crack something I forget the name
what Jarkov
no it's not Jarkov Jackrow or something crater which essentially was a delta for a once big lake that existed there to uske delta ke aas pass they still assume that after years there will be sediments that will give you knowledge about life having existed there but abhi tak jitne bhi mars mission hue they're all one way ek to 7 mahina lagta hai tereko pahunchne ke liye ठीक है और ऐसा नहीं तेरे पास बेस है मून पे या तेरे पास बेस है मार्स पे कि
देयर इज नो मिडवे पॉइंट
देयर इज नथिंग तू एक बार गया तो गया देयर इज नो स्टॉप चेन टू स्टॉप ट्रेन पुल चेन इट्स गॉन तू एक बार निकलेश तूने एस्केप वेलोसिटी एस्केप कर लिया अर्थ का तो तू सीधा मार्स पे मिलेगा सो नाउ व्हाट दे आर डूइंग इज दे आर सेंडिंग सो बेसिकली मार्शियन डस्ट is slated to be the most expensive thing that is going to come to Earth whenever it does, because the cost of that is 9 billion. So first you start with the Falcon Heavy leke upar gaya, wahan se tera ek aur space shuttle gaya, उधर से तेरा रोवर लैंड हुआ, रोवर 2 साल घुमा, उसने साइंटिफिक एक्सपेरिमेंट्स किए, सब कलेक्ट किया सामान, फिर तू यहां से एक और रॉकेट लॉन्च करेगा, एक और स्पेस क्राफ्ट जाएगा उधर, वहां से एक और रोवर नीचे आएगा, दिस रोवर विल रेंडेवू विद द एग्जिस्टिंग रोवर, इट विल टेक ऑल द सेडिमेंट्स, पुट इट इन दिस फकिंग कैप्सूल, शूट द कैप्सूल अप, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी टेकन बाय द ऑर्बिटिंग स्पेस क्राफ्ट, who then is going to come back to Earth. You know, like I'm saying it right now, it sounds so like, haan, wo aisa karega, phir aisa. Lekin, main videos dekh raha, bro, it's blowing my fucking mind.
Yeah, yeah,
it's blowing my mind. Martian dust is the new crypto, dude.
Essentially, 9 billion ja raha hai, bro. And you know, the thing is, as a species, right, we're supposed to be...
And that to get Matti back.
Matti, but that Matti is going to give you saalo ka uske
baad. Times of information.
Information.
Yeah, yeah.
No, but
yeah.
I'm saying, as a species, we are known to be explorers. That's our curiosity is what separates us, right? And it's so weird that we weren't alive in the 60s. I mean, at least Kautuk and I weren't. in the 60s, jabhi space race chalu hai. But the global mood of the first man in orbit, the first man on the moon, it creates a very different vibe, I think. Or especially if it's from the country,
it's also inspirational.
It's from your own country. Yeah, exactly. It's insane. And then
you know, my other feeling is, I think the difference between the 60s and now is also, I feel it's a little, it's got one minor note in it. And that minor note is this, that now when we're going for these explorations, that there's also one little this thing of, oh fuck, we'll have to find another home. Because ये वाला थोड़ा गांड लग गया इधर हम लोग ने गांड लगा दिया है right?
But, in the sense that, no, but I also think the public scrutiny of, I'm saying also the scrutiny of it now, because you can just watch the Mars feed for 7 months eating Cheetos.
No, but you know, like the spaceship is, it's like earlier it was pure curiosity, now there's also a little bit of hope attached. It's like and I mean this in the sense that
it's interstellar.
Yeah, it was a little bit like, you know, seeing those billionaires leave the planet. Man, it was a little scary. It was like, dude, what do they know that we don't?
Correct.
Hey, lekin, but think you about this. Elon Musk ko mauka milta nahi hai ki wo bolta hai ki we are meant to be an interplanetary species. Interplanetary species. Our goal was not to stay here, but to leave and go to a place that once habited life, supposedly. Abhi tu reh bhi nahi sakta udhar, kuch nahi hai. So, you know, but the beauty is, in the 60s, when you had the space race.
Sorry, yaar, shit. Aaj main Martian dekhega abhi.
देख मैं भी देखने वाला हूँ. मैं इतने बैठ के वीडियोस देखे ब्रो, मेरे दिमाग में वही घूम रहा है. तो मार्शियन देखेश. एनीवे द पॉइंट व्हाट आई वाज ट्राइंग टू मेक शिट आई
इंटरप्लैनेटरी स्पीशीज
नहीं, वो तो हो गया. जब भी अपन 60s की बात कर रहे थे, इट वाज मोर लाइक बिग डिक एनर्जी रहे. देख मैं स्पेस में डाला आदमी को, अरे देख मैं मून पे डाला, मैं ये किया, मैं वो किया. बट अलॉन्ग विद डूइंग ऑल ऑफ दैट, देयर वाज सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट दे हैड टू इन्वेंट दैट इवेंचुअली हेल्प्ड अस हियर ऑन अर्थ.
या या
टैंग
टैंग
मतलब टैंग तो इज योर मोस्ट, सब लोग पहला टैंग ही बोलते हैं, लेकिन टैंग के अलावा कितने सारी चीजें की है. एंड व्हाट दे आर नाउ ट्राइंग, सम ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट दे आर एक्चुअली ट्राइंग टू डू ऑन मार्स, टू गेट दिस, वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट दे आर प्लानिंग टू डू इज टू क्रिएट देयर ओन ऑक्सीजन ऑन मार्स. तो तेरा वेंचर रोवर गया है, रोवर कार्बन ले रहा है, कार्बन को हटाएश, ये एक ऑक्सीजन के एटम को फिर उसको मिलाए दूसरे के साथ, दैट बिकम्स O2 व्हिच इज व्हाट द ब्रीथेबल ऑक्सीजन दैट यू हैव हियर ऑन अर्थ दैट ह्यूमन.
आई लव वरुण ब्रेकिंग डाउन साइंस. वरुण ब्रेकिंग डाउन साइंस इज द बेस्ट थिंग आई हैव सीन. यार डूड, इट बिलोंग्स ऑन वेरिट. देखो इट बिलोंग्स ऑन वेरिटासियम.
आई विल टेल यू वेयर व्हाई आई वाज लाफिंग.
इट बिलोंग्स ऑन वेरिटासियम.
I was laughing because I was hearing Thakur say all these things, and these things are absolutely truly fantastic. But I was like, we're doing all of this so that one day, eventually, we can do Garba night on Mars with this extremely advanced technology.
And like, is he? Or you ऐसा Garba कर और नहीं तू डांडा खेल रहा है तेरा Mars कैसा होता है? And then you continue like it's like mask पे मत मर डांडा.
Oh man. That's the beauty of it, dude. Like science goes first and culture follows.
It's so funny, you know, talking about this Mars one. So मैं ये चूते ऐसे बहुत सारे स्पेस चैनल ये वो सबको फॉलो करे ठीक है. तो एक इन वन ऑफ द अर्लियर राउंड ऑफ ऑडिशन सो टू स्पीक फॉर दिस मार्स ऑडिशन मिशन इन अ वे राइट लाइक
अरे तो ठाकुर फोन आया कि नहीं.
अरे हाय माय नेम इज वरुण आई वुड लाइक टू गो टू मार्स माय प्रोफाइल
I'm available on those days.
My hobbies are
and no, I have not done any competition. No, no Mars, no Saturn.
I've never gone to any other planet. So उसमें भी मेरे को मार्स में नहीं भेजेंगे, मुझे मार्स के मून पे भेजेंगे.
सॉरी सर, एक्चुअली मार्स मिशन हैज गॉन टू विकी कौशल.
नो सो इन वन ऑफ द अर्लियर राउंड्स राइट दैट दे हैड like from lakhs of people when they are bringing down to thousands. So one Australian guy had qualified. ठीक है, and on one of these Australia का morning shows somewhere, they are talking to this guy. Right, hello Randall, you know, congratulations, you've passed the first line of auditions for the Mars One mission. How do you feel? Oh, I feel great, I feel fantastic. But you know, what do your friends and family feel about it? You know, that you're going on a one-way trip. तू वापस नहीं आ रहा है. तू जाएश ठीक है तो बोल रहा है माय फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली आर वेरी सपोर्टिव इवन माय गर्लफ्रेंड इज वेरी सपोर्टिव यू नो ऑफ मी डूइंग दिस मिशन आई एम लाइक चूत इफ योर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स एंड गर्लफ्रेंड इज ओके एंड सपोर्टिव ऑफ यू गोइंग फॉर अ वन वे मिशन दे वांट यू आउट ब्रो ये तेरा सीन नहीं हो रहा है कुछ. She doesn't know how to break up with you. You know, it's almost like उसकी girlfriend को break up कर रहे हैं, उसको बुरा लग रहा है. But you know, why don't you try for the Mars One mission?
Bro, but can you imagine, like, they would have dibs on if anyone said, I'm in a long distance relationship. They'd be like, एक second, रुक. मैं बताता हूँ, long distance relationship.
But no, forget that. If he makes it work as a long distance relationship and they get married across Earth and Mars, फिर तू क्या देगा excuse?
Yeah, I don't know. But Thakur, I wanted to ask you this. So, जो रोवर है अभी मार्स पे राइट दैट इज मैनेजिंग टू सेंड फोटोज एंड वीडियोस बैक और तेरा इधर माड़ा में बैठ के
सोचना
सर्विस नहीं हो रहा है.
मेरे को बुलाने का बाबू भाई को कि इधर आ बाबू भाई, वो दिख रहा होता है वो मार्स है, उस पे परसिवियरेंस करके जो साइंटिफिक एक्सपेरिमेंट कर रहा है फिर उसको डेटा एनालाइज करके बीम कर रहा है वहां से जो ह्यूस्टन में. अरे को मालूम है उसको करंटली मार्स कैसा दिख रहा है वो बता सकता है. भोसड़े वाले तू मेरा एक इंटरनेट एक डेढ़ घंटे का पॉडकास्ट बिना ग्लिच किए नहीं हो रहा.
But can you believe if NASA had a contractor like Babu Bhaiya?
They should. Just to fuck with it.
Pura data gaya, sir. Why?
Houston, we have a problem. One second, calling Babu Bhaiya. Haan, Babu Bhaiya. Haan, Babu Bhaiya ka scene hai. Babu Bhaiya ka phone hai. Babu Bhaiya, internet nahi chal raha. Aray, chal raha hai. Aishan, agar chal raha hai, phone karta ki nahi chal raha hai.
Oh my God, it got cut at the moment he said, agar chal raha hoga to.
He's listening, dude. Babu Bhaiya.
Fucking hell, bro. Anyway. Yeah, so... तुम लोग जाओगे मार्स अगर तुमको ऑप्शन मिला? तुम लोग जाओगे अभी नहीं, बाद में बिकॉज़ दे आर ट्राइंग. सी 7 महीने तो लगते हैं जाने के लिए, बट इमेजिन दिस, इन द अर्ली 60s व्हेन यूरी गगारिन वेंट अप, यू नेवर थॉट अ मैन
वुड गो अप. टू आंसर योर क्वेश्चन, वंस इट्स लाइक अ टू वे स्ट्रीट, ऑफ कोर्स.
नो बट यू जाएगा तेरे को कोई मार्स ले?
नहीं, मैं बोल रहा अगर टू वे स्ट्रीट है और ऐसा
एक ऐसा तुमने नहीं नहीं नहीं
नहीं मैं बोल रहा हूँ अगर जेट एयरवेज है तो जेट एयरवेज में जाएगा ना रिटर्न.
इलॉन मूव
जेफ एविस
नेफर्ड. वन सेकंड ओके, नाउ द रियल टेस्ट इज दिस. बाबा वुड यू गो फॉर दिस लाइक फॉर दिस बिग बॉस कैंप दैट दे होल्ड फॉर टेस्टिंग ऑन मार्स? वुड यू गो फॉर दिस?
आई फेल इन द आई फेल इन मेनी क्राइटेरिया.
दैट्स ट्रू, वी कांट गो. सो इवन द सिमुलेशन व्हेन यू डू इट, इट्स पीपल हु हैव a degree in one of the STEM hota na
STEM,
your engineering, medical, STEM branches of education, you need to have a master's degree or something.
Wo bhi nahi hai.
Toh, theek hai. So ya to tu hard mathematician hai, and also from big accredited university aise jithe Gokuldam society se aa gaya hai, lovely professional se to nahi. No, but I'm saying that.
Yeah, obviously, no. I mean, they're not going to send you there and say, "Jaake poet, open mic poetry kar udhar." ये नहीं, ज़रूरत नहीं है ना इस वक्त मार्च में.
So that comedy. By the way, they did not they did that, but the plan is when Elon Musk was sending uska
Elon or that other guy?
Virgin. Virgin ho gaya, Jeff Bezos ho gaya. फिर इलॉन मस्क भी एक जापानीज बिलियनर के साथ उसने प्लान किया कि जाए सुपर ठीक है बट ही आई फॉरगेट द जापानीज बिजनेसमैन नेम एंड ही कुड टेक सिक्स अदर पीपल सो द सिक्स पीपल दैट दे हैव टेकन इज वन इज अ पोर्ट वन इज एन आर्टिस्ट वन इज अ टीचर वन इज अ फलाना
टाइप का बिकॉज़ नो आई एम सेइंग व्हेन यू आर ट्राइंग टू सेट अप सोसाइटी व्हेन यू आर ट्राइंग टू सेट अप सोसाइटी ऑन मार्स एंड यू नीड कार्बन को निकालेश और हाइड्रोजन को डालेश दैट पॉइंट यू कांट हैव लाइक यू नो समबडी राइटिंग हाइकु यू डोंट नीड समवन राइटिंग हाइकु नो सो
यू डोंट नीड समबडी हू इज जस्ट देयर डूइंग दिस
ये मजा नहीं आ रहा है
साइंटिफिक एक्सपेरिमेंट करा ये आदमी ना उधर क्या सो देन हेल्पर डू
हाउ लॉन्ग बिफोर वी टेक आवर कल्चर व्हिच इज करप्शन दोस्त मेरे को लेक व्यू चाहिए लेक व्यू कितना देने का पैसा बताओ
ब्रो होगा लेकिन तू इमेजिन कर मैं 60s की बात क्यों कर रहा था 10 साल में ठीक है जब ये यूरी गगारिन ऊपर गया कैनेडी बोल रहे कि भाई ये डेकेड के एंड तक तो हम भेज रहे हैं बोल दिया एंड दे एक्चुअली सेंट बिफोर द एंड ऑफ द फकिंग डेकेड इन द 60s वेयर द कंप्यूटर्स वर एट द साइज ऑफ दिस फकिंग रूम
60s का बात कर रहा है आई विल गिव यू अ फैक्ट दैट आई रेड ऑन द इंटरनेट इट वाज अ पोस्ट And it blew my mind. The sentence was 1939 is the same number of years from 1980 as 1980 is from 2021. If you just conceptually think about it, you know what I'm saying?
That's what happens when you conceptually. Yeah.
Like I'm saying 1939 to 1980 is 41 years. 1980 to 2021 is 41 years. But just like Look I'm saying difference. Like you know what I'm saying like just it blows your mind and I when no,
but,
I read it
but Bawa like I think okay like I mean everyone's perspective of time is
time,
different
but time,
I
yeah.
genuinely think that the 90s was a very different era compared to today and the, I mean like that one switch of the internet and then the second smartphone
absolutely.
internet it's the world is so different today Yeah, so different. Yeah. The very fact that you can Uber, all of that. Like everything that you can do with just
one. No, but I'm also talking about life expectancy in 1939 versus 1960 versus 1980 versus
right,
1990. You know, so I'm saying, but if you just conceptually compress time, 1939 is not that far away. It's pre-World War One. Like, you know what I'm saying? Sorry, World War Two. It's like pre-World War Two.
No, which is why, like, right now, keeping this in mind, when you think ki 10 saal mein unhone tabhi kya kiya, abhi soch kya hoga with
bro,
the knowledge and the advancement in technology that we have.
Baba,
it's already 2021, bro. By 2030s, they are definitely going.
Yeah. What you just said is one dadi.
Yeah. It is one dadi.
1939 to now is one dadi.
Yeah.
So, she's my dadi, which is why, like, she is so not getting onto the internet. She's like,
obvio na but I'm saying obvio dude you have to understand she has gone from telegrams like from she's gone from telegram to post to phone to telephony to mobile telephony to internet to like I'm saying you look at in her generation
guys speaking of dadis and nannies on the internet it's so funny you mentioned it that's my nanny and she sent it on a family group right now
wow She's but that's fully, very advanced, man.
Yeah, fully using WhatsApp and shit. So, yeah. Tumhe kya bol raha tha? Ha, bas ho gaya. Mars ke bare mein aur
sab. Tu jayega na? Like if they
nahi, mere ko strictly na bol diye Nikita ne.
Ha. Oh, she's not being supportive.
Every time she's not being supportive. Space movie or whatever, right? Or
she's just looking at you saying, Varun, don't get ideas.
I'm just looking at this saying, yaar, shit, you know, fuck, I wish I get to go. Like Virgin ka jab bhi flight dikhaya.
But if she says that you can go together, if you all can go together,
he doesn't want to come. She's like, ball. She's like, you, why the fuck do you want to go with Rehna Chukchap with her? I'm like, bro, mera life ka dream hai, meko ek baar Earth bahar se dekhna hai. Ek baar to dekhna hai.
मैं तेरे को एक नंबर भेजता हूँ वो तेरे को कुछ दे सकता है जो तू बाहर से अर्थ को देख सकता है
जैसे कि टेलीस्कोप
नहीं कौटिया तू क्या किया ये वीक कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग बोल
Yeah, I'll tell you. So, here's what I've brought. Wow. By the way, until we figure out the format properly,
this is our format.
These are This is the format. Okay, guys, to refresh what the format is. Refreshing is keeping our interest in mind. Anything interesting, funny, random, weird, absurd.
That is, can I tell you what?
We come and talk about it.
Can I tell you what this is?
New format is instead of one topic, we may have three or four topics. That is
no,
the new format.
I'll tell you what the new format is. The new format is the conversation before we used to record the episode, because by the time we started recording the episode, it would become fucking 4 o'clock. If you can see Kautuk clock, we started this call at 10. We started recording at 10:10. So I am very happy. Okay, with this format. So yes, please continue the Zoom call before the Zoom call.
The new format is we keep telling you the format as we
as we go along.
It might change.
Oh man, I'm so excited.
That's the beauty.
Okay. So
no, but right, also so, people have been asking, na, like, how, what do you guys do when you hang out? Yeah. करते हैं.
अभी सुनो. सुनो.
सुनो साला. बोल.
Okay. So the thing I'm bringing to the table today is scams, okay, that are happening. It's these are okay, so
these Riya are meri girlfriend.
Okay, please go ahead, Abdul Karim Telgi.
So I'll tell you why also, okay. It has personal story attached, this one. So
लीवाइस का स्टोर में गया तो तेरे को स्कैम
हो गया नहीं बे तो ये मेरे साथ नहीं हुआ ये मेरा मेरे रिलेटिव के साथ हुआ सो बेसिकली माय रिलेटिव गॉट स्कैम्ड ऑफ 25,000 rupees ओके
ओह फक
एंड आई टेल यू हाउ इट हैपेंड
इनेस एनलार्जमेंट नाइजीरियन प्रिंस व्हिच वन
नहीं नहीं So I'll tell you. So this is what the thing is. So basically, now just to give it a little bit of a preface, scams generally have been on the rise in India. Okay. And Microsoft did a survey, okay, where they found out that 69% of Indians have been like a scam has been attempted upon them. 69%.
They're fucking with the number, right? That's the scam.
No, no. So basically, एक सेकंड ना हाँ सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस इज इन दिस स्कैम एंड दिस इज अ रिलेटिवली न्यू थिंग दैट्स हैपेंड इट्स कॉल्ड द बिकॉज़ वी हैव ऑल शिफ्टेड टू यूपीआई राइट वी ऑल शिफ्टेड टू लाइक गूगल पे भीम
जमतारा टाइप्स
आई हैव नॉट सीन जमतारा बट आई विल कम टू दैट सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस हियर इज दिस सो माय रिलेटिव हैड पुट अ डाइनिंग टेबल ऑन ओएलएक्स फॉर सेल विद इन 10 मिनट्स ऑफ दैट थिंग बीइंग अप इमीडिएटली दे गेट अ कॉल ओके एंड द पर्सन सेज आपने टेबल डाला है 20,000 rupees का थोड़ा कम कर सकते हैं क्या एंड दे आर डूइंग दिस यू नो सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक अ मॉक बार्गेनिंग थिंग जस्ट टू काइंड ऑफ बी लाइक हाँ मैं लेजिट हूँ आप थोड़ा कम कर सकते हैं क्या सो माई रिलेटिव वॉज लाइक हाँ थोड़ा डिस्कस करते हैं फाइनली द गाय सेड ठीक है मैं 20,000 दे देता हूँ बट वील डू इट ओवर यूपीआई राइट नाउ माय रिलेटिव इज लाइक ठीक है द गाय सेंड्स वन बक चेक करो कि आपके अकाउंट में आया कि नहीं नाउ दिस वन बक इज द शगुन दे सेंड सो दैट यू ट्रस्ट देम ठीक है तो रिलेटिव ने कहा हाँ आ गया पैसा तो इज लाइक हाँ ठीक है तो अभी मैं ट्रांसफर करता हूँ नाउ हियर इज वेर इट गेट्स इंटरेस्टिंग एंड हियर इज वेर यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल सो वॉट दे डू इज दे सेंड यू इंस्टेड ऑफ सेंडिंग यू मनी दे सेंड अ रिक्वेस्ट फॉर मनी So he sent a request for 5,000 bucks with a QR code, right? My relative has scanned the QR code and 5,000, and she's typed the PIN in and 5,000 bucks has left the account. Okay. And she's like, wait, 1 second, 5,000 bucks has left. What the fuck? So the guy keeps her on the phone. Okay. And he says, ruko ma'am, main 1 second, wapas ek aur QR code bhejta hun. That's for 10,000 bucks. I'm sending you your 5,000 plus another extra 5,000. So she's like, theek hai. Again, he does the, again, she types in the thing and money leaves. Now 15,000 is left. At this point, my relative is like, 1 second, ye kuch shady hai. So she keeps, like, she goes like, main baad mein phone karti hun. She keeps the call. But this dude, through some phishing scam or the other, has gotten her PIN. So bhai ne, but for whatever reason, he can only do multiples of 5,000. So isne 5,000 nikala hai until her account got drained. Thankfully, the account was only for 25,000. They had 26,000 in it. So all of it went away. Okay. Now what happens next is this. The relative is freaked out. They go to the bank. They shut this thing down. Okay. Then they shut the account down. Then they go to the cops. Now at the cop station, here's what happens. The person who's in charge of the cyber cell activity, she was out for lunch. So there was one Havaldar sitting. So they say ki aisa aisa ho gaya. And Havaldar's advice was, dekho aap online karte kyu ho? Karne ka to sirf cash on delivery. So financial advice has been given. So they're like, madam kabhi aa rahi hai? Haan, abhi aati hongi, right? Iske beech mein, there's one more person who has come with another complaint. And that complaint is even crazier. And that complaint is a complaint that I would have fallen for sure. Okay. Here's what happens in that one. So there's this guy who comes to the cops and he says ki, mera 17,000 chala gaya hai. The cop says, kaise hua? So he says, maine Amazon mein, Amazon.com was running a raffle. Okay, where you drop your details in and they will at random pick one winner who will get a TV. So he has put his details in Amazon.com ka proper legit form. Now, there is a data breach somewhere in Amazon because that details has gone to a scammer who has called up this guy and told him, kya aapka naam ye hai? And he's like, haan. Kya aapke details ye hai? And he's like, haan. Congratulations, you have won a TV. He says, fucking cool. He's like, to get the TV, you have to send us 5,000 bucks. So he says, theek hai, cool. He sends the 5,000 bucks. Then they say, by the way, TV ka GST bhi hai. Jo aap hume pehle bharo aur fir wo wapas aapko refund hoega. Wo GST hai 11,999. Okay.
So, how is 18% of 5,000,
11,000? Nahi, nahi. 5,000 was just some token amount.
Amount of thing.
Full TV. Full TV ka GST.
Okay.
Okay. So, ye bhai ne dal diya. Now, here's the thing, okay? He said, I fell for it for two reasons. First, when the call came on Truecaller, it said Amazon sales and support. Sales and something. Okay? So, I picked up the call. Second, after I did all of this shit, I got a SMS from these scammers saying, Amazon, thanks for winning TV, all of that. It will be with you. It will be with you shortly. Okay. And he's like, cool. Why do they send that SMS? They send it so that you don't initiate a complaint soon.
Yeah. Immediately. Yeah.
And even if you do, you do it against Amazon because you assume Amazon.
Amazon ne kiya. So, bhai ne basically, he waited for a while, 2-3 days. And then he called up Amazon. He's like, mera GST ka hai. And Amazon is like, sir, ye Amazon hai. Aapka GST matlab? So he's like, mera TV jeeta hai. They're like, ye Amazon hai. Kya? So he tells them the whole thing. So they're like, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. We see your details. You've entered in the raffle, but you have not won. Someone else has won. So he's like, then where is my money? They're like, sir, Amazon will never call you and ask for any details or any money. So it's not us. It's clearly you've been scammed. So basically, he has been scammed like this. My relative got scammed like that. Now the story doesn't end there. Police takes a complaint. Okay,
dude, this is also happening with booze companies in Bombay, by the way.
Yeah.
A friend of mine. हाँ, तूने भी बोला है. तूने भी बोला था. नहीं, मेरा दोस्त का बहन ने मंगाया था, and some 9,000 bucks or something went. So
you know what the tragedy is? The tragedy is you 9,000 bucks has gone, and you don't even have alcohol to drown your sorrow.
Exactly, that's worse. And bro, when it happened to me, right? तेरा कितना गया? मेरा 7,000 रुपया गया था. Twice I transferred 3,500. Okay, so get this. I have been telling people कि चूतिया लोग, what are you falling for fucking scam? Stop calling. Because nowadays, if you go on Google, right, and you type wine shop around me or whatever, any of those numbers that show up, right, they're all scams.
Most of them are scams.
They're all scams. So people watching right now, do not go and Google alcohol number, this, that. Go to the actual store, get their card and feed that number in yourself and only and then call.
Yeah.
Because basically, what these fuckers do,
cash on delivery karne ka.
they stop. What will happen is they will call them and say, nahi main COD kar raha hu. He said, nahi sir, hum cash on delivery nahi karte. Kyun nahi karte? Last time kisi ne kiya tha, usne end mein paise nahi diye aur bahut problem ho gaya. So we have to clear the money first. Hamare boss ne bola. And earlier the way they used to scam is you call them up. Theek hai, tu Google se number nikal, if you call them up, they'll ask you for your credit card number.
Yeah.
And some idiots at that stage of the night drunk would give.
Yeah.
So main doston ko bol raha chuti hai kya kya. Where it gets more believable is UPI. Because see, UPI, the control is in your hand. Only if I type 4,500, okay, face ID and my password, does that money come to you? There's no other way.
Yeah.
On UPI for the money to automatically get taken out from your account. There isn't any.
Yeah.
So that's where the scam becomes a lot more believable, because you're like, mere haath mein hai na. But usme, you don't realize that they'll always be smarter than you. मैं जो अपने आप को शाना समझता था, I told him, ठीक है ये कर दो, मैं UPI करता हूँ. कितना हुआ total? 3,500 sent. And I saw, I said, मिला? नहीं आया sir. I said, मेरे इधर तो दिख रहा है delivered. Because this is another thing that happens with UPI. With legit, अभी मैं GoAir को पैसा भरा. अभी
and server issues. Yeah.
Server issues होता है. So it still makes it more believable कि नहीं होता है कि उसको नहीं मिला हो. That's why I did it again. And then eventually I went to this wine shop, Aradhana Wines, Lokhandwala में. And he saw the anger I came to the store with, and he just pointed like that.
Yeah, yeah, I know. You've told the story.
At a board saying, please don't believe anybody online, some shit, some cyber, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so, yeah. Dave, it's almost become a thing that it's very tough to crack. Even your cyber police can do very little to curtail this.
So, I'll just come to that. So, basically,
yeah, finish the story. You said it gets worse. Huh?
So, what happens? Next is a few hours later, this relative of mine, she gets a phone call back from the scammer. And the guy is like, Didi, sorry, aapka kuch, aapke saath kuch, ye, aapka paisa chala gaya kya? And she's like, haan. He's like, theek hai, toh aap ek kaam karo, bank details de do, hum aapko wapas transfer karte hain. But aapke bank mein thoda paisa hona chahiye, toh aap pehle 5,000 dalo aur phir... She's like, ek second. Tu kitna chutiya samjha hai, dude, fuck, kitna? So,
oh fuck! And you know, now, all these scam stories really scare me, dude. It really scare me.
It can fully happen to you, dude.
Should I tell you one insane to anyone. One, which is not even 4,500 rupees ka daru ya 15,000 rupees TV. This scam is online, where you have, you know, where single people or single parents, when they try to date or whatever, right? You go online, tu ye kar raha hai, baat kar raha hai, ye wo. So more often than not, it's usually people with a white guy profile. Because, array, of course, white guy, matlab main US jaungi, main Canada jaungi, you know, wo wala vibe. And they'll usually like prey on tera subcontinent wale countries. Right? Because okay. What the is allure of, so they will start chatting with you. I'm ex-woman, for example. I'm chatting with John. Wow, that's a very clever white person name. Totally don't think it's a scam. Right? John. Mr. John, you start talking to John. John is great. John shows you pictures of his children. So he's not some random single guy. Sure. You know, and this guy has, and this is somebody I know, okay? He's made a full backstory saying I used to work in the military.
Then wait, you know the scammer or do you know the scammy?
No, scammy. Scammer. Why will I out the scammer if I know? I'll chala.
Oh, my dost hai, dude.
अरे प्रकाश pretends to be white guy John and scams, you know, unassuming women. Anyway, so ye, and this is a long con. It's not abhi.
Right.
Abhi baat and tu pura baat karega, fir thoda will open up about his life. Then he put on this story ki main military mein kaam karta, mere ko bullet lag gaya, fir maine jaldi VRS le liya hai army se. Mera beta hai na, just looking to settle down. Because I think he needs a mother. So, andar tere andar ek atma jagegi. Arre, I need to. This seems legit. Phir thoda pyar badega. This, that. Then one day it'll be like, listen, you know, I like you a lot. I'm moving to India for you.
Hmm. And you're like, no. I will move. Why you move?
Ye to ulta. He's like, no, I want to come there. I move to India. Then I'll come to India. We'll spend some time there, get to know your family and all. And then eventually we can come back to the state.
Sure. Okay. So okay. As long as I'm going to.
Yeah. So public khush. Ye wo. Then suppose Jan mein start kiya, abhi July ho gaya. Usne bola, bhai, August first week mein, mere ko idhar thoda paperwork ka sab karna hai. So I'm sending my son first. So he'll come, just pick him up from the airport. Now by this time, scammy and scammer are in an online relationship.
Right. Yeah. Taken.
Theek hai. Saying, mera bachcha pehle aa raha hai. Okay, cool. On the day the bachcha is supposed to arrive, call aata hai ki, arre, mera bachcha is stuck at the airport. There's some issue with some passport or something and they need to give a bond so that, you know, he's not some blah, 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 blah. So for 25,000 rupees, do you mind? Because I don't have an Indian account or anything and it's really tough. Right. Will you be able to transfer 25? I will pay
pay you back immediately. You're going to be like, okay, cool, bichara bachcha atka airport pe. 50,000, 25,000, whatever the amount is, transferred. John gayab.
Bro.
Amount gone, account gone, number disabled, bachcha to hai nahi, John to John nahi, wo kuch aur hai. Gone.
You know what I like about
this? Aur tu idhar ruka hai. Bolke ki, are, main to move ho raha hu. Canada move, California move ho raha hu. Lekin nahi, gone. Now, the trick is, John is doing the same thing. Not with one person, na? Of course. 6 months, thodi tu 50,000 rupees ke liye karega.
Of course.
30, 45, 40, aur tu kisa same modus operandi kar raha hai. You have to literally copy paste and say the same thing because, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah. It just shifts a little bit. That
average law of numbers, right? Law of averages. Tu 50 pe try karega, 30 to padenge. Tu 30 log se 50,000 rupees liya hai, to tera 1,500,000 rupees ho gaya.
Bro, you know what I like about this scam? It attacks two things that the scammer wants. Company and money.
Yeah.
Right? So this dude is like, fuck, loneliness bhi gaya aur paisa bhi aaya. Wow. What a great scam, dude. What a scam. So, oh, by the way, so I have to just tell you this. Since this is internet said so, I want to just take you through a couple of... I found a few really good articles. I just want you to go through this because I think it's an important thing. So... one is an article about a bunch of scams that are going on right now. The first one is the request money scam, which is what happened to my relative, right? And they've name checked OLX and Quikr. So this is a scam that happens a lot on these platforms. So if you're on OLX, and OLX, by the way, to their credit, right after this call happened, OLX had also listed that particular ID as potentially fraudulent.
Even Google Pay does that. Because मैंने जब भी भेजा उसके नीचे मेरे को mark आया. This is this has been reported as fraud by other users, etc.
And the request money scam works really well with a slightly older demographic who are first time users of this thing. So basically, one thing to keep in mind with the request money scam is, in case you're watching this or you have parents who have Google Pay and are using it and don't know the full mechanics, just tell them that you do not need to put your PIN in when you have to receive money.
Yeah.
Okay. So anytime you're putting your PIN is probably to send money to somebody and not to receive it. The second one is the cashback refund scam. Now, this is a very interesting thing because here's what the scammers are doing with this one. They are trawling the internet looking for customer complaints.
Wow.
You know how we use the internet nowadays, right? Like Twitter especially, where you are constantly tagging the company going like, mera mechanic ka hai, mera ye ka hai. So basically, and what you're doing essentially in those situations is, you're also putting out your details. And if they find a phone number, they will call you up and they will say that we are from XYZ company, whichever company you've got a thing with, right? And they're like, we saw that you wanted to initiate a refund. They will have details of yours. And what they will try to do is they will, in this, usually how this works is they try to add a screen viewing software. They will ask you to download a third party software, which is screen viewing. And with that, they will see your PIN and it's done. So be careful of that. Like there was just yesterday, Myntra sent a pop-up notification to Siddhi saying that Myntra executives will never call you and ask for information. So please do not entertain any of this shit. So companies are now getting wise to this.
They have to, bro. There's no other option because the scammers will always find a new way to scam.
Which is a very interesting thing you bring up because there's a beautiful article on Mint written by a guy called Samarth Bansal where he talks about fintech scams. You must have read some of his other work. So basically, isme likha hai ki he talks about the fact that the experts in the field, they say that there is no most popular scam because it's a constant cycle. Where a scam happens, people fix it, new scam happens.
Yeah. Right.
So this article begins with a Paytm scam. जिधर एक लड़के ने पेटीएम डाउनलोड किया था फॉर यूज ही हैडन डन हिज केवाईसी तो उसको एक फोन आया करके सर वी हैव नोटिस यू हैवंट फिल्ड इन योर केवाईसी यू नो योर कस्टमर थिंग सो लेट मी हेल्प यू विद इट एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंस इज दिस डूड basically tells them download a screen viewing software and upload 10 bucks to your Paytm. When he uploaded the 10 bucks, he saw all the bank details, pin, win, sub. Aur fir jo saaf kiya isne. It was done in seconds. And what and the problem that law enforcement have is that there is a place, just give me one second. Here. So basically he says ki in the problem is that the police have very little leeway to kind of
get not even leeway because like in terms of legalities that are attached to it, you have voluntarily sent money to X person, not under duress, not under a threat. They have misrepresented themselves, but that is very, that is your word against his.
No, it is also, no, there is a law against
it. I'll tell you what it is. So basically the problem that they're having is, here's what it says in the article. It says, a cyber cop on condition of anonymity explained why the police often fall short. He says, according to the IT Act, only an officer with the rank of inspector and above can arrest a cyber fraud criminal. The geographical spread leads to very low arrests. There should be a national level task force where if you give details to a different branch of police, they should be able to act immediately. Right. Mm-hmm. So ye log basically paisa le raha hai, and within 30 minutes, they have taken out the money and bounced from an ATM. Now you might have all the details along the way, right? But the cops can't act because sometimes all the details in the entire chain are fraud, from the SIM card to the bank account to everything.
Yeah. Everybody's in on it. Dude, you should watch the show Jamtara on Netflix. It's Jamtara. Fantastic. It's pretty much about this, but you know, talking about this, abhi tu ATM wala scam bola na, main ek cab driver tha. I'm talking about some 6-7 years ago. And I remember this so clearly. Cab driver hai. Aur meri aadat hai baith ke baat karne ki, theek hai? Jo bhi rickshaw wala hoga, taxi wala hoga, I'll always talk to them. So this guy is telling me this story about how he used to be a very hard scam guy.
Oh, what really?
Was their scam? They had a gang. They would hit different ATMs, right? And through some gadgetry work, you know, hackers in movies hote na, where they just go type furiously on a keyboard. Or sab ho jata. So he's like, they had that, didn't go into the technical details, but he's like, we were able to attach some shit, blah, 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 and then money would come out. We would take that money, but just, and because it's an unauthorized entry into the ATM backend or whatever.
Serial number. Yeah.
See, then police ko alert jata. And then the nearest police station say, jo bhi gaadi hai, it'll come there in X amount of time. Right. Whatever, 3 minutes, 8 minutes, 7 minutes, jo bhi. Right. So their thing used to be, fatafat karo, paise lo, and get away vehicle and bounce. So right. He's like, they've done that. And at one point of time, he said he had so much money, they would get drunk and they would burn money.
What?
With like, if suppose his name is Rajiv. Right. So Rajiv likhega with cash. Actual cash. उसके ऊपर डालेंगे दारू
घासलेट
और उधर जलता हुआ राजीव दिख रहा है सरे.
Bro, that's the final shot of the item number based on this guy's biopic. Like, that's
no,
what
dude,
happened.
That is Pablo Escobar money.
ये कितना बड़ा फेकू है, कितना बड़ा क्या? But he was telling me quite a lot of things about these. This is next level scam. No, this is not trying to fool an older person. This is just fucking hacking into the.
This is robbing. This is thieving.
This is robbing. So, two aur cheez hai. There's three things I want to tell you about this. The first two are just other scams which happen, and just be wary of them. One is the fake helpline number scam. Same thing. You Google shit. The first few things are scams. Or wahi helpline ke naam pe wo log UPI order nikalega, aur fir they take money out. And the last one is a very interesting one, which is the counterfeit UPI app. So isme kya hota hai ki they will create an app which sounds like your UPI app. Right? And if you are stupid enough to download it, because these apps also have one very big tell, which is that all the reviews are like, madar chodo, ye scam hai, mat isme padho. Right? That is the first fucking thing. But if you still manage to download it, you are essentially entering your bank details.
But why would Play Store and App Store, etc., not?
It's
they keep changing it, no?
Yeah. So as and when things are taken down, they create new ones. So that is the thing.
Which is why on App Store, it's slightly difficult because the App Store processing time to get approved only is that long. On Google Play, you can upload it a lot easier.
Yeah. And the last thing is, if you guys want to go down a rabbit hole, there is a channel called Jim Browning. I don't know if you've heard of this channel. It's a channel exclusively dedicated, okay, to scams. Tracking down scammers. So Jim Browning is either the alias or the name of a guy. He's some guy from the West who basically finds these scammers, tracks them down, has created a virtual computer screen. So then he will voluntarily call up these numbers, these scam numbers, and he'll be like, "Mera problem ho gaya." And then he will see how they try to scam him on this virtual computer. Aur fir woh un log ka gaad marta hai. And most of these scammers happen to come from Gurgaon.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I've seen one video of this. I've seen one video.
And the funniest thing about these videos is the fake accent that these guys have. Hi, my name is Jan. I'd like to help you with your tech support. Right? And they don't give up. They're like, and he's like, "Listen, I know you're not John. You're from Gurgaon. Can you please stop it?" They're like, "No, I'm Jan."
Hey, bro,
I really jam.
मेरे भाई के साथ ये हुआ तो वो और उसके दोस्त फ्रस्ट्रेट हो गए. They kept calling that number और गाली दे रहे एक दूसरे को. तू साले तेरी माँ की. फिर वो सामने से गाली दे रहा है.
Yeah.
And ये चलते गए. उन लोग एक घंटा एक दूसरे को फोन पे गाली दे रहे सिर्फ. तो मैं घर पे आया, उन लोग इधर ऐसे हॉल में बैठे और गाली चल रही है. क्या कर रहा है? बोला, "नहीं, मेरा स्कैम हो गया. दारू बोल के पैसे ले ले इसने, तो अभी फोन पे गाली दे रहा हूँ उसको." तो यहाँ से ये गाली दे रहा है करण उसके दोस्त, और वहां से वो स्कैमर भी गाली दे रहा है. कुछ होगा नहीं उसके बाद आगे पे.
He should have kept it on the phone.
Dude, I have to tell you about one Jim Browning video, and it's so fucking cool. So this guy is like Batman, but for cybercrime. ठीक है, तो विजिलेंट आदमी है. तो बेसिकली ही हैज हैक्ड इनटू वन ऑफ द स्कैमर्स कंप्यूटर्स एंड ही कैन सी ऑल देयर डेटा. ठीक है, ऑल देयर डेटा. तो उसने एक फोटो निकाला है और डाउनलोड कर दिया है, एंड देन ही हैज पुट इट ऑन हिज वर्चुअल कंप्यूटर, एंड इट्स अ फोटो ऑफ दिस स्कैमर एट अ वेडिंग विद हिज वाइफ.
क्या बात कर रहे
हैं. ओके, सो नाउ द स्कैमर हैज कॉल्ड हिम एंड ही सेड, "कैन आई गेट एक्सेस टू योर कंप्यूटर?" ही इज लाइक, "कूल." एंड देन द स्कैमर सीज द फोटो एंड ही इज लाइक, "सर, हु आर यू?"
"I'm John." oh god. Sahi.
Okay, so that's it from this episode of the Internet Set. So ek naya format try karne ki koshish kar rahe, 3 topics or 4 topics instead of one. I think it was a lot of fun. I mean, it's essentially us sitting and talking.
It's the
about
call before the call, dude.
The
I'm telling
before
you
the podcast. That is now the podcast. So let us know in the comments what you thought about this new format.
More and more regressive we get with this format. I have a feeling it's going to be like we're going to be on the pot and texting each other, and that's what's going to become the podcast eventually.
Itna nahi, ye bhi masti hai, time pass hai. So if you guys come across any random, interesting, funny, weird, absurd stories, articles
that you'd like us to talk about,
then we'll go through those, go into a rabbit hole, and then we'll come and talk about it. So
the format, I think I've figured out the format, which is, "What did we do last week?" Okay, that's the format.
No, not necessarily. It's not just what you did last week, but it's
what has interested you last week.
Stuff you like, your interest has, and passions and hobbies and whatever.
Abhi comments mein bolo ki kaisa tha. Also, guys, please थोड़ा सब्सक्राइब करो चैनल को. हाँ, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड
भेजो अपने दोस्तों को, थोड़ा बढ़ाते हैं इसके नंबर्स. बट
और इसमें तो सोशल मैसेजिंग भी है एंड में.
क्यों?
स्कैमिंग के बारे में जब कौतुक ने बात किया है.
डूड, वी शुड एनलिस्ट अ स्कैमर हु जस्ट गेट्स अ सब्सक्राइबर्स, लाइक जस्ट हैक्स इनटू योर थिंग एंड देन यू जस्ट सब्सक्राइब ऑन इट. दैट्स
द पॉइंट यार, डेड सब्सक्राइबर्स. मजा क्या है अपने जो अभी देख रहे हैं, इट्स फन बिकॉज़ दे सब्सक्राइब, दे टॉक, दे डू दिस. ये स्कैम्स बॉट्स होंगे फिर एसेंशियली.
दैट्स ट्रू,
बॉट
सारे. बट इमेजिन यू आर जस्ट अ गाय
जो है अपने, लेकिन जो है
और चैनल मैं उधर ही जा रहा था. चलो,
ओके,
शब्बा खैर, गुड नाइट.
इट्स द एंड ऑफ दिस एपिसोड. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, गुड नाइट, टेक केयर, शब्बा खैर, सलामे. Hold up.
On the whole, good that Adhar didn't come.